It all began in 20th of July, 1846. The first girls' school to be inaugurated in Sri Lanka. The Baptist Missionary Society of England initiated this school as Baptist Girls' College with only 12 girls. In 1962, Baptist Girls' College was acquired by the government of Sri Lanka. Revolutionary change was made in 1964 during the period of Mrs. Vimala De Silva. Yasodhara Vidyalaya was born.